Reverend Jax Duzeria, 1767 to 1838, began assembling a group of young men to instruct the youth in the countryside of northwestern France. At the time, French society, including the church, was still wrestling with the upheaval caused by the French Revolution. During the Revolution, church property had been seized, priests had been arrested and executed, and religious communities had been expelled. The departure of many religious also meant the closure of many schools. As a result, almost a whole generation in France had grown up with little to no formal education in general, let alone in the matters of faith. Father Duzeri, who had been ordained in secret during the Revolution, provided the young men with rudimentary training and then sent them out to rural parishes to teach. These young men became the brothers of Saint Joseph. As he grew in age, his health declined. Father Duzeri turned over the leadership of the brothers on August 31, 1835 to a young and energetic priest named Basil Moro. By this time, Blessed Basil Moro, 1799 to 1873, who had been ordained in 1821, had already organized a group of auxiliary priests from among his brother priests in the Diocese of Lemons. These auxiliary priests were to assist the diocese by preaching parish missions and by instructing the youth, particularly in preparatory seminaries and colleges. For the sake of their common mission as educators in the faith, Moro joined the Brothers of Saint Joseph and auxiliary priests on March 1, 1837, in the Fundamental Act of Union. The newly established Association of Holy Cross took its name from Saint Croix's neighborhood in Lemons, in which it was formed. Moro's vision for Holy Cross was not complete until 1841, when he founded a group of sisters to work with brothers and the priests. Moro envisioned the sisters, brothers and priests of Holy Cross comprising one Holy Family in imitation of the Holy Family. Although ordained a diocesan priest, Moro wanted Holy Cross to be a religious community confirmed to Jesus Christ and bounded to one another by the religious vows of poverty, chastity, and obedience. The first brothers professed their religious vows in 1836. Moro himself, along with four other priests, met his religious profession on August 15, 1840. The first sisters professed vows 4 years later in 1844. Moro believed that the work that God had entrusted to Holy Cross extended beyond the borders of France to the rest of the world. Within a few short years of founding Holy Cross, Moro sent his priests, brothers and sisters from France to Algeria in the year 1840, the United States 1841, Canada 1847, Italy 1850, and East Bengal, currently Bangladesh, and India in the year 1852. On May 13, 1857, Pope Pius IX approved the first constitutions of the Congregation of Holy Cross. This approbation made Holy Cross an official religious congregation under the direct authority of the Holy. As part of its approval, however, the Vatican required the sisters be in a separate congregation with a separate governance structure from the priests and the brothers. That same year, on June 17, the congregation's conventual church of Notre Dame Saint Croix was consecrated in Le Mans. In 1903, all religious orders in France were suppressed, and North America became the focus of Holy Cross' subsequent expansion. Numerous educational institutions, parishes, and other ministries were founded in the United States and Canada during these decades. Beginning again in 1943, Holy Cross expanded its work around the world, establishing missions in Chile, 1943, Brazil, 1943, Haiti, 1944, Ghana, 1957, Uganda, 1958, Peru, 1963, Kenya, 1978, Mexico, 1987, and Tanzania, 1999. With the most recent establishment of a religious presence in the Philippines, 2008, Holy Cross today serves in 16 different countries on 5 continents. On September 15, 2007, Blessed Basil Moro was beatified by the Roman Catholic Church. 3 years later, the first Holy Cross saint.